So can the food that you eat help keep you from getting sick? Registered dietitian Abigail Darty from the Soul of Health is here to answer that question. Quickly, I'm putting you on the spot, but I know you had thought about a trip to Africa, but the Ebola scare played a part in you deciding not to go at this point, right?
It did. I mean, there were a lot of different reasons, but that was definitely one of them. I mean, going over there, and even I would still be there right now, and what has happened since, you know, the time I would have been gone, you know, coming back into the U.S. and different things, there were a lot of things that came into play, but definitely Ebola.
And there is palpable fear about Ebola, and really, it got you thinking about the topic of how to boost our immunity in general, because we are our own best defense, right?
Oh my gosh, yes, really.
So tell me what you've brought to explain.
Okay, so first off, spinach. Spinach is truly a superfood. So it has folate in it, helps with our DNA, helps immune fighting. Vitamin C has a ton of that, and fiber. Mm-hmm. All of those things are gonna be really important with help boosting our immunity.
You know, I sneak that into the smoothies once in a while. The kids, sorry, I hope they're not watching, but.
No, I was even going to say that in one of my tips. You're like, perfect. That's
great. All right. I learned it from you, probably.
Please. And then pumpkin. Right now, pumpkin is huge, so it's really easy. If you typed in pumpkin recipes or healthy pumpkin recipes, Pinterest or the internet, you would find a ton. I love pumpkin. It has vitamin A. It has fiber that's going to help with digestion, but then also, you know, clear out our systems.
And we always hear that nuts, like almonds you have here, sunflower seeds, those are naturally good things from the earth that are good for you.
They're very good for us. High in vitamin E, a ton of the different vitamins and minerals that are really help with our immunity. And these are things you can eat every day, honestly. Put them on top of salads. You can mix them into different things, top them on your parfaits, in the smoothies.
And we have eggs and yogurt,
finally. Eggs and yogurt, yes. Protein is like one of the building blocks, and it's really going to help boost our immunity. And these are really great sources of protein, both eggs and yogurt. And then the yogurt is going to have probiotics in it, which just helps
with
our...
Perfect.
And you want to make sure, though, that it says live and active cultures on the
Because that's even better.
List. Exactly. That's going to make sure that it has the probiotics in it.
Okay.
So one other thing, make sure to drink lots and lots of fluids and wash
get your rest.
Yes, get your rest
get
and
your
wash
rest.
Your hands.
And exercise.
Yes.
We got it all in. All right. And speaking of food today, Whole Foods, by the way, thank you, Abigail. Whole Foods Market kicked off its Responsibly Grown program. It rates fruits, vegetables, and flowers based on pesticides, water used, and waste management on the farm. So that upscale grocer is now going to give produce a good, better, or best rating.